evolutionary anomaly, the hammerhead. Shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception. Long a haven for small government ideologues, Port Clovis prides itself in its lax amusement park safety standards. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Why do that when you can just set loose a gang of amphetamine-fueled locals to the guns?
Just to take out to the carnival, and he wasn't nothing but an idiot with a boy. The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel, Should have told me he wasn't ever gonna be no shark.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. Another shark. Fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis. reckless behavior only further incenses Port Clovis's citizens. The rogue shark must now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge.
Sapphire Bay, like yesterday.
Pull off the back, stupid bounty! Let's see that face!
Another shark hunt draws to a close. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Clovis's most disreputable citizens have converged on the area.
Do me a favor and head out to Sapphire Bay.
Bounty time, everybody!
Seaside sparrow. But, you know, they wouldn't stick in 2007.